Are you ready to dive into the world of aerospace mysteries? Today, we're unpacking the enigmatic Lockheed Martin SR-72, also known as the son of Blackbird. First off, is the SR-72 even real? Rumored to be in development since 2007, this super-fast aircraft has caused quite a stir. With its maximum of over Mach 6, the potential for purchase by the USAF, and leaked concept art, the excitement is palpable. But here's the catch. While some sources refer to this project as the Darkstar, the real nickname is yet to be officially confirmed. And let's not confuse it with the supersonic jet from TopGun Maverick. In fact, Lockheed Martin built a mock up for the movie, showcasing just a glimpse of what this futuristic aircraft could be. Now, onto the juicy details. The SR-72 builds on the lessons learned from the HDV-2, and if all goes as planned, the SR-72 might be in service by 2030, revolutionizing the aerospace industry. But the real question remains, what will power this beast? With a combination of a turbine engine and a dual-mode ramjack, the SR-72 aims to reach unmatched speeds. And let's not forget about the advanced materials, unconventional fuels, and potential for stealth and operational versatility. The SR-72 is not just a figment of our imagination, it's a glimpse into the future of aviation.